How to fix network issues on your iPhone 16 Pro Max. So first of all, open settings. Now in settings, tap on general. Now in general, tap on date and time. And here you will see a set automatically button. So if you have disabled this button, then it will may cause the network issues. So make sure to turn on set date and time automatically, and after that the network issues will be fixed. But if you are still facing the issue, then open settings again, scroll down and tap on general, and then scroll down and here tap on transfer or reset iPhone. Now tap on reset, and from here tap on reset network settings. Now enter your lock screen PIN, password or pattern, and then again tap on reset network settings to confirm. So when you will tap on this option here, it will reset all your mobile network settings, but it will not delete any user data from your phone. And resetting the network settings will 100% fix the network issues. So that's how you can fix the network issues on your iPhone 16 Pro Max. So I hope you liked the video. Thanks for watching.